all done here? Everything's loaded up and taken. Dinner is out of here, the happy office. You hear anything about where the package is going?
I've got 500 times.
I heard you were guilty. But if I'm not here yet, again, why is this one left? So do they want it? Got stuck in the air with it. It's bad.
Well, you don't like it. Blunt is yours.
Don't know how anyone's going to collect it, but that's not really important.
Don't worry about that, mate.
Bro, they hard.
YouTube, what it do, man? It's your boy Monotone Matt, back at you with another video. And ladies and gentlemen, we back on this Splinter Cell, y'all. And we about to get back on the story mode. Man, my bad for not uploading, man. I've been having a lot going on. I ain't gonna lie. I've been focused on some things. Other than that, y'all already know. Go ahead, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, select all. Let's get into the story mode. And ladies and gentlemen, I went ahead and upgraded my goggles all the way. So without further ado, let's go ahead and continue the story mode, because I already spent my money. So we're at the abandoned mill. Hey, did we already do this? Yes, we are doing this. I thought I did this, but I guess I didn't.
Here's that update on Big Cost you asked for.
Thanks. You know, we wouldn't have to jump through all these government hoops to trace Sadiq if you would just let me hack into MI5.
Then we have an international incident and you rot in Belmarsh prison the rest of your life.
Not if I don't get caught.
Someone gonna fill me in?
We've been chasing those passport numbers you obtained from Nuri. Network analysis, travel heat maps, financial transfers.
Bag-biting analytics.
Just tell me what you dug up.
Nothing. Proof positive that I shouldn't be wasting my time cludging through data mining routines. Holy shit.
The engineers are in London.
Still hate analytics? Nice work, Grim. Are all these people connected to Sadiq?
And each other. It's a sleeper cell. Was. They've been activated.
So how do we play it?
Your call, Sam. Y'all already know what we about to do, y'all. We about to launch that mission.
We only have one choice.
Yeah, tap MI5, see what they know.
Let it go, Charlie.
We can't risk it. Sadiq is ex-UK intelligence. He may still have friends on the inside.
We sound an alarm and he'll run before we get close.
Looks like they're holed up in an abandoned mill.
It's right on the water. Multiple points for sniper cover.
I'll pull a plan together.
Charlie, back her up. Briggs.
I remember this mission right here, y'all.
I want you on Overwatch.
On my way.
Tight, narrow passages in a rundown building means you want to scout. Bring the tri-rotor and it might keep you out of a few ambushes.
Got the goggles upgraded, y'all, so we good now. We can't do it. We get it. Alright, so we're back to sneaking in the mill.
Good kill, Briggs. Heading in.
Roger that. Moving to position Bravo.
The operatives who used Nora's stolen passports are holed up inside. Sam, I'm seeing plenty of ground floor activity. Hitting the roof is still our best option.
Copy.
I did not mean to do that.
Thank you.
Yeah, I messed that up myself, y'all. I'm trying to do like different things. I don't want to sneeze. I'm just mess up my combat kill.
Grim, headed up the factory.
Grim.
Briggs, you got my six? Cop, reach position Bravo. I'm seeing a truck heading out. Looks like they're moving cargo.
Copy.
My boy Briggs always got my back.
Sam, 12 o'clock.
You okay?
Shot.
Thanks.
I'm on the roof.
Dug up some old blueprints. This place used to be a flour mill, so if you look in the north wing, there's a freight elevator.
Probably there's another way to go. Thought this was, bro. Come on, bring your ass over here. Got his ass. Yes, sir. That's that better one right there. Got his ass. Come on, bro, we popping him.
I'm going down to Dave.
You did. Oh, that must be where I gotta go down there. All right, y'all. We had the little slip up at the beginning, but we straight now.
Sam, I don't like this. We ID'd the men Nuri sent here, and they aren't just muscle.
Can you give me specifics?
We're looking at specialists. Chemical engineers, snipers, tech operatives.
This sounds like an all-star team.
I guess you can add professional drivers to that list. SMI's been tracking the truck since it left the mill, hit every tunnel in the city, and swapped vehicles more than once.
We lost it.
Their cargo must be connected to the next attack.
I copy.
I forgot they got that vision jam stuff. You know what I like about this game, y'all? Multiple routes. Man, they got my...
Keep it tight.
What do you see?
Whole team here.
Hey, help me search.
Clear for now.
Huh.
got his ass. Got his ass too. Taking him out one by one, y'all. Look at that. Lash pull streak. Come on, man. Stop playing with me. Alright, somebody else in here. We about to take them out. Flip that switch. Come on, you thought you was going to live? Play.
Keep moving downstairs, Sam. It looks like they might be cleaning house. We're running out of time.
You were cleaning the house. Let's do it.
Truck is leaving.
I see it. Try not to lose this one, Charlie. Oh, humor. That's new on you.
Do what you can. I'm heading to the loading bay.
Man, it gets harder and harder each time. Food. Take that fool out.
Anyone find him yet?
He's afraid of a little rain. Don't see him over here. Heading in to help with the cleanup, over. This place is falling apart.
All right. Man, sorry y'all, I'm not been talking, man. I just been over here be focused, trying not to die. That's the only way into that room.
This kind of weather's hell on the guns, I can tell you.
Yeah, I don't want to take him out. There we go. Got his ass. Get my laptop, nigga. Thank you, kind sir. Thank you. I'll take that 30K. I mean, 40K, sir. Can't go that way. Come on, man, they thought they was about to play me.
We're in the central office. Whoever left here did it in a hurry. Got files from Iran. Looks like Kud's force.
Might explain why they had eyes on Nuri.
Scanning now.
If we wanted evidence, Iran was behind the Blacklist. We just found it.
Get these over to Caldwell ASAP. Krim, take a look at this.
They're mapping projected kill zones for an attack.
What is it? Nuke? Dirty bomb?
Hard to say.
I'm sending you a shipping manifest.
Uh-oh. Let's get serious.
This the last lot?
Yeah, that's all of it.
Right, rally everyone. Pull in the plug.
Looks like their last shipment is about to leave.
Reposition brakes, have him disable the truck.
Negative. It could be our only chance to find that destination.
Uh-oh.
Put a tracker.
This guy, it's time, y'all.
They're in hazmat suits. You don't know what you're dealing with.
Probably trained with horse.
If a single guard spots you, it's all over.
Forget who you're talking to.
Bro, they hold. Ain't a lot. They kind of hold me right there. They really hold me right there. I gotta hurry up and press the damn A button. Man, that's all I had to do the first time.
Sam, wait. That shipping manifest you found.
Components to make a chemical.
Yo, I think I forgot the dead drop.
Gas derivative. How did you know?
Lucky guess. The bomb containment unit.
I don't know if the mission's still going. I forgot
Sam,
the dead drop. I keep looking over here thinking the webcam's over here, but I'm looking at the recording software.
They can't find this tracker. It's our only shot.
Even a few micrograms of VX could be lethal. Sam?
It's fine. Tracker's in place. Moving out.
Wait a second.
What?
I've been scrubbing the calls funneling through the cell phone tower near the factory. It's dirty, but listen.
Okay, I think there's still more.
The
other driver under the
bridge. Let's move out. The SMI pulled a partial voice recognition hit. There's a chance Sadiq is at the facility.
Send the location to my ops at. I'll do the rest.
Will do. Sam? Sam. You're still not in the clear until that truck leaves.
I'll keep it quiet.
It was just fine when you drove in this morning. I don't see what would have changed. If you're scared to drive it, I can find someone else.
I'm not scared. I'm just
everybody over here.
So this is what happened.
So I had to leave him.
Sam, your weapon's free. If Sadiq is here, he's at the heart of the operation. That's right where you're headed.
Sam, Brim, the truck is rolling out. Tracker is online. We can follow this baby across the ocean if we have to.
High value target.
Be smart, mate, and you won't die here.
Yes, sir. That was, oh my God, that was close. Fuck.
Blocking your route.
I think I was supposed to go down there. I feel like this fool faints this mission. Oh shit. Them dogs. Come on, Sam. Come on, you almost there, bro.
Elevated BP, tachypnea, tachycardia. Sam, it's all consistent with symptoms of nerve gas exposure.
I'm fine.
Yeah, bro, we fine. Let us get up here and let us do our damn thing. This dude gone. Damn, they got me.
Did I give you an order?
I just thought.
Now you'll remember.
Damn.
Nuri led you here, didn't he?
So you still have friends in intelligence. Congratulations.
Answer the question.
Give up, and I may let you live.
What a superhero, bro.
What's your story? American, obviously, but oh. What's this? Karambit. Picked up some training abroad, did we? Special ops, but nothing my friends know about. You're a mystery. Who are you?
Man who's gonna kill you.
Why? Because I'm above the law, because I kill for a purpose. But then, I'm no different than you.
You murder innocent people.
Because your president sends men like you to countries where you don't belong.
Gone to hell.
Where's your team?
You're on my team, man.
That's a Makarov. You've only got one shot left. You better make it count.
Are you sure? Because one is all I need.
Take it on, Briggs.
That's a negative, Sam.
Take the shot. Kill him.
Briggs, you have to do something. Sam's vitals are fading.
You were wrong.
All right, guys, I gotta fight the special ops people. It'll be a long video right here.
Sam needs a lot more than atropine if he's gonna pull through. Get to the roof now.
You good, Sam?
Let's just get out of here.
Smoke grenade! They must have thermal! Sam, there's too many to take head on. I'll draw their fire, you flank them and take them out. Shit, they're quick!
Got his ass.
You're good, Sam. I'm Sam.
You're almost clear. Just past the double doors.
Got his ass. I don't know who he's shooting at. Well, Briggs. Damn.
Clear. All clear. Grim, IR beacon out.
Chopper is on its way.
Beesh.
Sam.
We could have ended this. We had Sadiq.
Oh, you're mad.
What do you want me to do?
Finish the job, Briggs.
Nothing comes before that. Not me. Not you. Nothing.
Get off of me.
And it's a piss.
You're done, Briggs. That was your last mission.
Dang. That man Fisher pissed. Alright, we got this mission out the way. We had no choice but to do that. I feel like I didn't explore any routes. And 31 kills.
All right. Transfer just cleared.
Let's go ahead and just get there. Damn, ladies and gentlemen, they're crazy.
What are we looking at?
You're not out of the woods yet, but your vitals are stable.
Not me, Sadiq.
Gone, but the tracker is live, so we got a line on the canister.
Sam, don't. You need rest.
What I need is to go through the intel we got on
the
rack.
The president went public with it last night. The country's howling for blood.
So why are we still standing here?
Because Grimm doesn't buy that it's Iran?
Don't you have a systems calibration to run?
What?
Every time the engineers leave intel laying around, it's to set us up.
Could be they panicked. Sadiq wouldn't have been there if he knew we were coming.
We can't be the reason the country gets into the wrong war.
You're right. Can't make a bad call on
this.
Which means we have work to do.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that was the abandoned mill. So we're going to leave it right here. Actually, I'm going to talk to Grimm. I'm going to try to do some plane upgrades on this plane, bro. Where's she at?
Sam, think.
Grimm, what'd you pull off the door?
Yeah, I got it. See what we can do. Or anything. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna leave it right here, man. Long video. Make sure y'all hit that like, subscribe button. We out. Peace.